Ukraine has taken a giant leap forward in the realm of naval technology with the official unveiling of the Magura V5, a next-generation surface drone that promises to revolutionize maritime operations. This cutting-edge drone, boasting unparalleled speed, range, and versatility, marks a significant milestone in Ukraine's efforts to bolster its defense capabilities and assert its dominance over strategic waterways. At a special ceremony attended by top military officials and dignitaries, Ukraine proudly showcased the Magura V5, a remarkable feat of engineering and innovation. This surface drone is designed to cruise at a maximum speed of over 75 km/h, outpacing many conventional naval vessels, and can cover an astonishing range of over 800 kilometers on a single mission. Such impressive capabilities are poised to redefine the rules of engagement in naval warfare. The Magura V5 embodies the future of autonomous naval operations. Its advanced artificial intelligence enables it to operate autonomously, reducing the need for constant human supervision during missions. This feature not only enhances operational efficiency, but also minimizes potential risks to personnel, making the drone an invaluable asset in challenging and hazardous environments. One of the Magura V5's key strengths lies in its adaptability to a wide range of mission profiles. Equipped with a modular design, the drone can be swiftly reconfigured with various payloads, tailoring it to specific operational requirements. From intelligence gathering and surveillance to precision strikes with lethal payloads, the Magura V5 seamlessly adapts to the ever-changing demands of modern naval warfare. The Magura V5 is not merely a standalone asset, but a vital component in a collaborative network of naval capabilities. Its sophisticated communication systems allow seamless integration into existing naval infrastructures, ensuring real-time data exchange and coordinated efforts with other vessels and intelligence assets. This interoperability boosts situational awareness and tactical coordination, enhancing the overall effectiveness of Ukrainian naval operations. The introduction of the Magura V5 has garnered attention far beyond Ukraine's borders. As one of the most advanced surface drones in the world, it has the potential to reshape maritime power dynamics and generate interest from other nations seeking to bolster their naval forces. The deployment of such advanced technology could pave the way for Ukraine to become a prominent exporter of cutting-edge naval systems, strengthening its strategic partnerships and global influence. The development and successful unveiling of the Magura V5 underscore Ukraine's commitment to advancing its defense industry and elevating its status as a technological leader in the naval domain. This breakthrough achievement signifies Ukraine's determination to secure its maritime borders, safeguard its interests, and contribute to international security efforts. As the Magura V5 enters the operational phase, the world watches with keen interest to witness the drone's impact on maritime operations and its potential to shape future naval warfare. Its remarkable speed, extended range, and multifunctional capabilities position it as a game-changer in the quest for maritime dominance. With this next-gen surface drone at their disposal, Ukrainian forces are well-equipped to meet the challenges of the dynamic and unpredictable seas.